thing to win in work and life. She's a graduate of the Wharton Business School at the University of Pennsylvania, cum laude. As a successful businesswoman, she's a strong advocate for women's entrepreneurship globally. She was a major factor in the passage of the President's tax bill and is doing incredibly good work on the administration's workforce development and workforce of the future initiatives. Ray Washburn is the second panelist. He's the CEO of Overseas Private Investment Corporation. He's had been a Texas-based investor, and most recently was